Okay, we're on the next page of the story. She just got off the ship. She's got given a mission. For some reason, I'm not sure that, but yeah. Oh, sugar. That was a bad. I did not mean to do that. Don't know why it spawned me there. And okay. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna try and be a bit more assassin than this. The fire hurts me. I'm gonna probably try and be an assassin about this, nice and stealth.
Explosion must have welded them shut. Can you open it?
I think it's B or X or something, I don't know.
General Solo did a real number here.
To be honest, I doubt there's anything inside worth salvaging.
Won't know until we get inside.
Okay.
It's over.
Let's get a better weapon. There? So we're gonna get a better weapon than that.
More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Come on. Where are they? It's a sniper. Give me a break.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yeah,
oh god. Really, how much people is there?
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
There we go.
Regrouping.
There we go. Okay, we did that mission.
Clear.
Okay. This can't be old enough. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Wow. Oh, what happened? Oh, I didn't say it.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus.
Okay.
Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask.
You gonna go? No, all right,
I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral.
Infernal squad
is evacuating Endor.
Covers are really nice.
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system.
send you